The cosmic crab. Whoops. There's a... Oh, here we go. Hit him once. Ho ho ho, you're approaching me. Maybe I should grab that keg. It's worth a shot. Cause this guy is not gonna... This guy's just gonna keep running away. Wonder if I can lure him into the keg. Thank you. Fucking hell. That scared me. And I knew it was fucking gonna come too. Oh. Oh, my sweet summer child. Kegs are so fun. I hope he fucking, like, actually died though, because I'll be pissed if he didn't. Didn't need to give myself a fucking jump scare for it. He crashed! Wait, did he crash? Ha ha! Oh. Oh yeah. He crashed into the rock. That's exactly what I wanted. You better repair your ship, bro.
That's fine. She's doing fine. I think my ship is a st- I think you win even regardless of how this side goes. He ends this with GG's.
GG.
GG's.
GG.
As soon as I saw the Team Debra on Shaggy, I'm like, ah, well, this fight's over.
I just got sent to the Shadow Realm, okay. Where is Mermaid? There you are. That was fucking perfectly executed, I have to admit. And that guy was cool too. I'll go collect my flag. Or his flag, should I say? Oh, I forgot. I lowered my anchor. You're goddamn right. Wish I had a storage crate so we could have raided his barrels while he was dead, but that wasn't gonna happen. I'll let someone invade for this last part. How much time? Oh, I got plenty. I wonder if I can go to the bathroom before I get invaded next. Don't think I can. Maybe I should head over to Reapers so I don't. Reapers from here. Directly west. As soon as I saw that keg, I was like, oh yeah, this is gonna be fun.